Mohammed. Clear.
Clear.
Actually, get him back. Get him back.
Cleared and tied. Anything back here?
Police department.
Was that the body they found in the unit? I mean, that car?
Possibly.
They said there was a body in the car.
That's probably it.
Female. Was it one or was it two? Let's check the shed.
It looked locked. Oh, never mind. Clear.
Kids coming out
of Oak Rizzo. Good. I checked underneath the bed. Yeah, rush room. I think 22 had it.
Shut the door.
Just hang tight, man. ID's 22? Who has the IDs? You have
I have a parent out here.
Husband, correction.
One of the
teachers.
Y'all
need y'all's ID?
Please, sir. Does he have a designated place to go? Someone he can contact?
Because I was on the south side and I heard shots go off in there when they told me it was on Diaz Street. And it was a rival and it was my nephew because he...
Three, 3-1, what's the status over there? Everything 4-4?
little pile of blood. There's a towel thrown. There's some fragments along the door. Some tissue or brain, I'm not too sure. It's about it. Everything looked like it happened right there in the hallway.
Nobody?
Nobody. Somebody had said that the grandmother was shot and she was transported. I thought there was units out here. I had told other people and they said they knew about it. So. Anybody have like a white Tahoe? White Tahoe?
You said right here on this table here?
Yeah.
There's no keys.
312-309. Where do you need me at? Where do you need my guys at?
Back in the front, once the buses get there, we can start clearing them out. But only, you know, as we can get in the bus.
We're clear.